Kicking out next time.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Umaga heads up. This is going to be nasty. From the top.
Here it comes.
Was not a three count.
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Gosh, what a match.
He turns it around on Umaga.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Boom, just relentless.
Uh-oh. It's gonna... We're gonna see it!
Stop!
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
On the apron!
Through the air! And connects!
Heading back to the ring. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down. Pure instinct.
Down to opponent.
And a double axe handle smash.
Watch the
rolling outside, and he's looking like he wants nothing to do with it. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Oh,
for the win.
Two count.
Kicks out.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Got him up.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Uh-oh, that's a lot of weight on the top rope right now. These two behemoths.
No way.
No!
You can't
do
that.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer. Thank you.